moving on now, we are talking about health. Bristol Hospital said it is one of the few hospitals in the state to offer a simple way to treat many causes of chronic pain.
A lot of people suffer from it. Works by using shockwaves. Fox 61's Tim Lammers has more.
It's called EPAT. That stands for Extracorporeal Pulse Activation Technology. It's been around for a while, but it's being used to treat more medical conditions than ever.
People that have chronic injuries, they're not going to stop. So, you know, we typically find these patients at road races because runners are pretty determined to run through pain.
In order to get the word out about the EPAT device, Bristol Hospital brings it right to prospective patients, like at the Bristol Half Marathon last month.
And it only took one, and then a whole bunch of them lined up. And the most common thing is, I've never felt anything like this before, and this feels really good.
Dr. Peter Bellezza said runners and athletes love it because in the right circumstance, it can thump away years of wear and tear.
And people that come in are patients that have had chronic pain for 3 to 4 years. Still hasn't gotten better.
It's used primarily in the feet and ankles, but can help in other joints and the lower back, places where tendons and ligaments thicken from injuries and years of inflammation.
Once they get torn or degenerated, they don't really repair themselves that well compared to breaking a bone or tearing a muscle where there's rich blood supply. It ends up healing pretty quickly.
But the EPAT uses strong pressure waves to break up that tissue, and there's no doubt when it's happening.
It's kind of similar to a jackhammer. The sound waves can be pretty aggressive, and you can actually feel it deep down in your bone.
Dr. Bellezza said there is some immediate, albeit temporary, pain relief. The lasting relief tends to come, though, about 6 to 12 weeks after treatment. As for the sessions, Dr. Bellezza said a 5 to 10-minute treatment once a week for 3 to 5 weeks is often all it takes, if you can afford it.
It's FDA approved here in the United States, but it's still not covered by insurance companies.
He said EPAT sessions can cost $700 to $1,000 a piece, but he does what he can to make it more affordable.
We do sessions for $100 a piece, so $500. And that's just more or less because it's the technology that I believe in. I want more people to have access to it.
I'm Tim Lammers, Fox 61 News.